with 52 cooperatives in Rwanda, and they consist about 3,500 women. And most of the women that we work with, their primary source of income is basket weaving. So the baskets come from different regions in Rwanda. And we've been to the market for 8 years now. Rwanda is a beautiful country. We have a campaign that says, visit Rwanda, the land of 1,000 hills and 1,000 smiles. Yeah, okay.
Hello, how are you?